Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to replace a keyboard in HP Pavilion 15. It's a CS model with an Intel Core 8th generation released on 2018. After removing the 6 screws, you can lift the bottom cover, just be careful, the plastic is pretty thin. The first thing what need to be done, and I repeat this every time, is remove the battery, or at least disconnect it from the motherboard. Now it's time to separate the palm rest from the rest. Here's the hard part. The keyboard is riveted with plastic and we need to remove every or at least most of the rivets. You can use for this a knife or a small drill machine. Be careful and take your time for this. Remove the aluminium cover carefully and without haste. The keyboard itself is also riveted in several places. You can cut the rivets or just push the keyboard slowly and carefully out. time to clean up the broken rivets, but don't cut it completely, we need to reuse it in a moment. Keyboard still not fit perfectly, just cut a few pins. This is the keyboard backlight, don't forget it. So now the tricky part, we need to somehow fix the keyboard to the palm rest, and there are basically only two reasonable possibilities. The first one is just glue it. It is an option, but I'm not a big fan of it. The second one is to use the soldering flask to resolve the remainder of the rivet. And this is what I'm doing right now. This is a small mistake, this screw should be screwed at the very end through the bottom case. have the same situation. We'll be right back. basically that's it. If you liked the video, please subscribe to the channel. I hope we will see us in the next one.